For a demonstration of the two-octave Dr. Morton's Miraculous Arpeggio Fingerings, I'll be playing, as an example, the G dominant 7 arpeggio. But of course, you can plug into this routine any key, any arpeggio, 7th or triad, and any octave that you like. I'm going to set the metronome to 80 beats per minute, but of course, you can play these at whatever tempo seems right for you. So we start with the slow fingering in half notes, vibrating all the way through every note, concentrating in particular on vibrating through the ends of the notes, because that's the hardest part. Now we leave out the last note and go back to the beginning of the slow fingering. Set yourself for an up bow to slur, changing on the bottom note and the top note.